With the stance basics covered, we can now move on to learning how to punch. And there are six main punches which we build our combinations from. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 1 is the lead jab, 2 is the backhand, 3 is the lead hook, 4 is the backhand hook, 5 is the lead uppercut, and 6 is the backhand uppercut. So a combination example taken from these punches is 1, 1, 2, 3, 6, 3, 2. A little bit faster for that combination. 1, 1, 2, 3, 6, 3, 2. Starting with just the 1-2 combination, we are going to learn how to step into a 1-2 punch, okay? So in our stance, in our boxing squared up stance, with our hands up, we're going to step over the line with our lead leg and jab, okay? Our elbow is in full extension, our palms is facing down, our knuckles is striking our opponent like so, okay? We're then going to retract our jab hand back to our face, straight down the line, right before we throw our 2. When we throw our 2, our elbow is the same deal. It comes out into full extension, palms facing down, and our knuckles is hitting our opponent. What we're also going to be doing is bringing our hip and our knee through. This is driving the force forward, as I explained before. Our heels is raised up. Our foot is on its palm. This is where we're pressing the force through and driving it forward into our opponent, okay? Have a look at the palm of my foot. Then we are going to retract that 2 back to the face by bringing the palms in, okay? Back to our under our cheekbones. We're then going to press up our front foot, lift our back foot, and step out of range again, okay? Step 1-2, okay? Okay, so this is important because you wouldn't just stand out of range and try and hit your opponent, you know, because you'll be leaning in like that and it'll be a bit silly. And you wouldn't stand in range and try and strike, because then you'll get hit at the same time. So the deal is, from out of range, we're going to step in range to strike. So this line represents where our opponent's hit would end if they were to just extend their arm. Okay, the opponent is not going to be able to reach you because you're out of range. You're now going to stand, he's going to step in range. Okay, now they may be guarded up or they may be throwing a punch. And just as they're throwing a punch or, you know, an opportunity presents itself, you're going to step in range. 1-2. Yeah? Cool. Now this is also important when using a boxing bag, because on a boxing bag, you're not going to just stand right up close to the boxing bag and, you know, throw your punch. You're going to stand a little bit away from the boxing bag, and then 1-2, yeah? Okay? Cool.